Rio.
Get out of the way!
What do you think you're doing?
Simple, are you? Cover my escape! Get out of the way!
Just me or
hold on.
No way you can keep me safe! We must not fail!
Strong musk clouds the air. Futana lives nearby.
Oh, the gods shame me, Neb. The Tanner is my husband. He carries that stench home whenever he returns from camp.
Is he here now?
By the smell, you would think so. But it's worse when he's around.
Do not let it trouble you. We all must do work we do not relish.
You are right. My husband works hard, but cannot keep up with the demand for his services. The Magi are said to be legendary hunters. If you would like to earn some good coin, go and see him. I'm sure he could use your help.
I will consider it. Where would I find him?
His hunting camp is north and west of Sao. He will be tanning hides for a few days. If only there was some way for him to deal with the stink.
Sweet Seraphis, where did you come from? Back! Back, you beast! I will turn you into leather armor!
My thanks, traveler. I did not expect the gods to send help my way this day. I was afraid that beast wanted to eat me in revenge for my craft. What brings you this way?
Your wife in Sao told me you might need a hunter.
Yes, yes. Too much demand and not enough supply. I would be more than happy to pay you good coin for the hides I need, and for you to risk their teeth.
I am listening.
I need hyena ears, crocodile eggs, and vulture skulls.
What do you do with vulture skulls?
Many priestesses of Iset use them for headdresses. They pay well. Well now, what do you have for me?
I do not yet have everything you asked for.
No matter. I have enough work to keep me busy until you return with what I need.
now! Nothing I haven't dealt with before. Should have stayed on the farm. Leave war making to warriors.
Huh? Good as dead. Count on it.
Keep me safe! We must not fail!
Magi have a duty to the gods. We must be strong and ready to fight. But we must only fight when it is just.
I'll practice hard, Papo. I want to be strong and hunt like you do.
You are already better with your weapons than many men. You will make a fine Magi, son.
Like Mom says, may your victories multiply.
The Divine Lion, the powerful one. Her breath formed the desert, the fiercest of hunters. She leads the armies of the Pharaoh into battle.
can I help you? A customer. See you later.
If we're innocent.
Well, now, what do you have for me?
All that you asked for.
Ah, yes, good, good. And in fine condition. They will do nicely. Your pay.
Oh.
you ever see work as fine as Onirisen? Did you ever see work as fine as Onirisen?
I wish I could afford one of his weapons.
Ah, the Serpent of Serapis. You have heard the tragic tale?
Not the whole of it.
Oh, it was a true masterpiece. The shaft, wrapped with water-hardened leather. The blade, hammered out of the metal of heaven.
I would love to see it.
Impossible. I crafted it for one of Apollodorus' captains when I lived in Saïs. But Cefeto's soldiers killed him. That is the reason I left.
Cefeto?
Yes, Cefeto the Firebrand, who governs Saïs with flame and fear. One of his bootlickers stole the spear that bears my mark.
Outrageous. Can you not get it back?
The man is beyond my reach. He sails on one of Cefeto's triremes on Meriatus Lake.
Ah, I hate a bully. My travels take me far and wide. If I come across him, I will look for your spear.
I would love nothing more than to hear of his fall. If you manage it, the Serpent of Serapis is yours.
Can I tempt you with something?
Always a pleasure.
Neb, I cannot sell any chariots today. Serapis, I cannot believe my eyes. That looks like a Magi bag. Forgive me. For a moment, I thought you were the sign of the Magi, the lost protectors.
I do. I am. What pains you, Nebet?
My heart is broken. My truest friend, my husband, Eryx, has been murdered.
Tell me what happened.
He was renowned for his work. A soldier ordered him to build war chariots for the Pharaoh. He was happy to do so. But when the soldier returned to collect, he only offered to pay half the agreed price. Eriks refused, and the soldier cut him down and stole the chariot. If you are truly a Magi, will you help me get justice? Find the soldier and destroy the war chariot so he may not insult my husband's memory.
I can do that for you.
How can I help you? Bye for now.
This place is heavily guarded.
Cannot escape, bastard.
I kill you!
Sacrifice made to honor the builder who was cut down.
Being watched.
What? Did you see something?
Stop, my therapist! You cannot escape!
Lovely sight.